Hey guys, it's Ahmed Hanuman here, and today we are going to do another double feature DVD opening requested by Paul Joseph DeMichael and Brandon Chow's Media Corner 2003. It will be consisting of the 2023 DVD of Barbie and the 2023 DVD of Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. I forgot my smartwatch. Whew. Sorry about that. I forgot my smartwatch over here. Whoops. Almost fell. But anyways. Perfect. Here's the opening to the 2023 DVD of Barbie. And that's it for the opening to Barbie. That was a pretty short opening. And now for the last opening we're going to do is Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. Here's the opening to the 2023 DVD of Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse.
As long as I can remember, I have looked for an equal. One who could push me. One who could surprise me. One who could even beat me. Yet all I found is disappointment. what I desire.
Ever since I got bit by that spider, I've only had 1 week where my life has felt normal. That was when you found out.
When you botched that spell, where you wanted everyone to forget that Peter Parker's Spider-Man. We started getting some visitors. Every universe. Hello, Peter. You're not Peter Parker.
I'm sorry, what was your name again?
Dr. Otto Octavius.
Wait, no, seriously, what's your actual name?
There are others out there. We need to send them back. So,
Scooby-Doo this crap.
You know, all this is kind of your mess. I know a couple of magic words myself, starting with the word please.
Please, Scooby-Doo this crap.
You're flying out into the darkness to fight ghosts.
What do you mean?
They all die fighting Spider-Man. It's their fate. Sorry, kid.
Yeah, me too.
Don't.
Look, there has to be another way.
There isn't. They're a danger to our universe.
You have to take this away from me.
Peter, you're struggling. Have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose.
What's happening?
They're starting to come through, but I can't stop them.
Breaking news, Spider-Man saves the day again.
Spider-Man. This guy swings in once a day, zip-zaps off Nancy.
I know. Accountability. Yeah, speed up, you know these kids.
Don't mouth, man. You get arrested?
Guys, don't cops run red lights?
Well, yeah, some do. But, not your dad.
In your universe, there's only one Spider-Man. But there is another universe. It looks and sounds like yours, but it's not.
My name's Miles Morales.
I know it's complicated. You want to know what happened to you? I can teach you to be Spider-Man. I love this burger. So delicious. One of the best burgers I've ever had. You have money, right? I'm not very liquid right now.
I think you're going to be a bad teacher.
How am I supposed to save the whole world?
You can't think about saving the world. You have to think about saving one person.
One thing I know for sure, don't do it like me. Do it like you.
Brooklyn! Yeah. Stop us now. Hey, I'm all in, I'm all in. I ain't worried about a loss or a new friend. Never worried about a fraud or a new bitch. Lost love, I ain't worried about a process.
I see the spark in you. It's amazing. Hands up! Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great. I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know that.
You gotta say I love you, Dad.
Dad, are you serious?
I wanna hear it.
You wanna hear me say it?
I love you, Dad.
You're dropping me off out of school?
I love you, Dad.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy.
I'm a slave, just like I taught you.
When did you teach me that?
I didn't. It's a little joke. Team building.
Hey, guys.
Okay, who are you?
I'm Gwen Stacy.
Come on.
How many more spider people are there?
Save us a Comic-Con.
What's coming?
And that's it for the opening to Spider-Man Across the Spider-Fist. And that's going to wrap up for another double feature DVD opening. This is Ahmed Hanwine, signing out. Bye-bye, everyone.